fly tent, and they're gonna land on my face, and I'm gonna try not to lick them.
This way, we're waiting for this group to get in and
get
you guys in.
Oh, cool, okay. Butterfly tent. Oh, I see a lot
Let's
of them.
Let's see what we got for North America.
All these are going to be actually not native to America.
So. No? Okay.
No, it's going to be from Africa and Asia and all those.
Yeah, geez, Jane.
Yeah. Well, I know. I'm learning your butterflies. Which ones I actually see here. Here they
go. Is this thing on? Okay, it's on. I'm sorry. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Before we head in, first of all, we ask no running and always watch where we walk. The butterflies land on the ground. They're not very smart.
Okay.
Also, please don't pick any plants. That's butterfly food and we want it to stay that way.
Awesome.
And lastly, we ask, please don't touch the butterflies. They're very delicate. However, they're flying around a lot today. They might land on you. They really love bright colors.
Oh.
So,
of course, on the feet.
Cool. That'd be neat.
If they land on you, that's totally fine. You can walk around with them, take pictures, whatever you want to do. Now, if one lands on you and you don't want it on you, go ahead and talk to our volunteers and interns. They're in green and brown shirts and they'll be happy to take it off.
I'm allergic to butterflies.
Oh boy. Have fun.
Thanks. Yay! This is great. I could live here. This is wonderful. Oh my god, look at these. They're so pretty. Holy moly.
Over the entrances.
Look at these. This is great. This is the best thing I've ever done in my life.
The blue ones, they're so bright.
This is really nice. Oh, so pretty. I like them blue ones. Look at them all.
I know.
Wow. This is amazing. I've never done this. I wish they'd all land on my feet. Or my shoes or something.
Well, they see colors, so it'll probably be your shoes.
Yeah, I heard bright colors.
Yep.
It's like anywhere I go, they run away from. It's crazy. That's interesting that butterflies like bright colors. Well, you gotta do a video then. You could do a snap on Snapchat. They all like the walls. Let's go over by the wall. Oh, then if we go over there, they want us to leave.
Yeah, he's like,
no, I think ooh. So pretty. Yeah. So these were the human eaten butterflies? I said nobody's getting out of here.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Butterflies well, do have
to. There's one.
Enzo. Oh, but they're not sitting still.
God, he's amazing.
I know, he's beautiful.
Look at him, he just floats. Have a banana, buddy. I want them all around me. That's my favorite. Let's go online. That's where they're at.
Oh my gosh. Look at that blue one. Oh, they're so cute.
Amazing.
Oh,
Come on, baby. There we go. I got one right by the camera. It's that blue one. Those are my favorite. They're so beautiful. Oh God, almost went on my face, babe. Big blue one.
Avery Lynn, come here.
Honey?
Avery, come on.
Are you gonna sweaty as me?
Come on.
Come on, baby. We're gonna fly away now, come on. Not for me.
I don't know if I got them.
I got them. They can't escape. This is 360. You want to see them? Just watch this video. You'll see them. Well, they're all around you. There were two right here, big blue ones. This is pretty sweet. I like this in the giraffe feeding. They're nice. Yeah, he got one.
He's got one in his hand right here. They don't bite.
Oh, the blue one. Oh my gosh. Put your arm out, maybe he'll land on it. Come on, buddy, please. Here, land on my foot. That is the best part right here.
Oh, what is on the fire?
This is so nice.
Oh my god, I felt his
flutter. I felt his flutter. This is kind of like one of those things when aliens invade Earth and you gotta be decontaminated. If one lands on me, I'll freak out. Because it's like a worm with legs, you know? It is! And you just blow on it, probably. Wow, so cool.
Excuse me, pardon me. You see they're trying to get the butterfly?
Excuse me, pardon me.
Oh, is that what's going on?
Yeah, the butterfly out there.
Okay. What?
That's an awesome camera.
Thanks.
That's cool. Yeah,
no. Captures the whole room so you can spin it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh,
here we go, here we go. Kind of getting the eebie-jeebies right now. I'm gonna tell him one went up my nose.
I'm like, one went up my nose.
Shut up, baby.
I'm gonna.
Shut up, baby.
They're like, fooled you, these are all drones. No.
Excuse us?
I'm gonna fool them so good. Nice. I'm gonna do a look at concern and go, whoa.
Yeah, we're trying.
There you go, babe. Birthday butterfly.
They're being good to you right now. Good job, babe.
His wings were outstretched.
Where are you going? That is really pretty. Police guy did to me. Just kidding. I got it for the video. They're so pretty. Like, you just don't care.
What?
Oh. Jane got a blue one.
He likes the pink.
Nice, baby. You did good. Here, I'll get it. No, I love these beautiful creatures. I was just kidding. That's horrible. Oh, you're stuck. I know it is. There you go, Jane. Very cool. Good for you. That's so special. Flap those pretty wings. Oh, yeah. Go ahead. I thought they were good. I wasn't replying, like I'm brain dead or something. I think a little one went up my nose. Just kidding.
I got one on my nose.
I don't want
to
have
one. He's like, no, I like it here.
Oh, he's...
Oh.
Hi.
Hi.
Thanks.
Yeah, that's nice.
Can you get your bike inside for something?
You're not trying to swipe any of them, are you?
No, it's out of the glass. It doesn't really close, and I just want to go inside and go quick.
Thank you.
And all the new people turn around in front of the van and then we'll be like this.
You guys first, like,
that's right, he's gonna okay us.
Turn around. And then can you lift your bacon aside?
For what?
Lift your bacon aside.
person. Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming.
Thanks. Oh. All right, we're done. That was good.